Leaders at Shodair Children's Hospital in Helena say they will be going through a review process after a 15-year-old patient got out of the facility and was killed in a crash on the interstate. MTN's Jonathan Ambarian spoke with the hospital's CEO about how they are responding.
Shodair leaders say Monday's crash was a tragedy.
I do want to back up and really lift up the family involved in the case. Our condolences are with them, not only the family of the patient involved, but also the family and the person involved driving the vehicle.
Shodair confirmed a patient set off the fire alarm, causing the hospital's locks to open. The girl then ran out of the building and onto Interstate 15, where Helena police say she was hit by a pickup truck. Lewis and Clark County Sheriff Coroner Leo Dutton identified the victim as 15-year-old Kayla Neal of Missoula. Shodair CEO Craig Osved said the hospital contacted not only the victim's family, but the families of all their other patients.
We wanted them to hear from us directly instead of from other outlets.
Leaders said this was the first time a patient under Shodair's care has died since they became a mental health hospital several decades ago. But Osved said there have been other cases where patients have pulled the fire alarm and tried to leave the premises.
We have the fire marshal involved who will be at our facility tomorrow to do a walkthrough and hopefully identify solutions to prevent this from further happening, not only at Shodair but across the country.
Osved said right now they want to focus on supporting their staff and the families involved, but they will be looking at what changes they can make.
So we will be doing our own internal review, as well as cooperating with other outside agencies for other reviews that will occur.
In Helena, Jonathan Ambarian, MTN News.
Helena police say the crash is still under investigation. No citations have been issued.